thank you, Scott. Well, voter turnout has also been very low for elections in Pearl today. 16 WAPT's Megan West spoke to poll workers about why people are going out to vote.
This is one of the largest voting precincts in the city of Pearl, though you might not know it by the turnout we're seeing here today.
We really have just one vote to make, and that's for alderman at large, which is a very important vote. Because if something happened to the mayor, this could be the mayor of Pearl. We were very busy a couple of weeks ago, but this is gonna be a long day.
What are you guys gonna do?
We're gonna get to know each other very well.
The poll workers here say they are seeing so many fewer voters than they did just a couple of weeks ago. They believe many of the voters here think the election is already decided. Reporting in Pearl, Megan West, 16 WAPT News.